someone who needs me, someone I've needed so long. For once unafraid, I can go where life leads me. Somehow I know I'll be strong. For once I can touch what my heart used to dream of long before I knew. Someone warm like you would make my dream come true. Yeah, yeah, yeah. For once in my life, I won't let sorrow hurt me. Not like it's hurt me before. For once, I have something I know won't desert me. I'm not alone anymore.
Good morning. Today is Tuesday, February 23rd. My name is Melody. Welcome to the morning news. We have no birthdays today. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America
and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You should get your picture packets today. Makeup Picture Day will be March 4th if you didn't get one. National Junior Honor Society's members interested for running for office should complete the form in Google Classroom by Friday.
Hey, just a little quick update on the front desk. The quiz is available on our Google Classroom. The first person to take it made 100. It is a very easy quiz. It's not meant to trick you. It's just to make sure that you actually read the book so we can have a good discussion on March 5th. Students, you can only take the quiz once. You only miss one question. So please make sure you did read the book. Wait until you've totally finished it before you take the quiz, because you cannot take it again. Also, for the National Junior Honor Society students, just a reminder about those officer application, or not application, but the Google form. Four students already did it, and it's wonderful. I opened it back up so you can go back into the Google form, because I forgot to ask you your names. I can kind of figure it out for three of you, but I just want to make sure I'm 100% right. So go back on there and please add your names to the Google form. My bad. Great job. I like what everyone wrote.
It's time for the joke of the day. What has hundreds of ears but can't hear a thing?
I don't know.
A cornfield. Have a terrific Tuesday. Thanks for watching.